We are located in Sheboygan at the Acuity Insurance. Let's give this place a good tour. This is the home of the world's largest symbol of freedom. Yeah, we're located right over there by this bank. Tampers and I are on that car right there. Where is that drone? I don't see it. No. What? What are you barking at? What are you barking at? What are you barking at, boy? They're much better color. Kind of windy out there right now. I have no idea what it is. What are you barking at, boy? Oh, tampers. So the girls are up off to Green Bay. I couldn't go with them because I had to swap trailers with Larry. And basically that's why I'm here right now, is I just got done swapping trailers with Long Haul Larry. Let's see, where are we? Yeah, we're right there. Where is it? Where's the drone, boy? That tampers? No, don't go on my lap. There we go. Hey, tampers. Ooh, look at look at that. There's dampers right there. Oh, dampers. Hey, everybody. Say hi, dampers. Don't be a snob. Say hi. Shake. Good boy. Other side. Shake other side. Come on. Oh, what a snob. So let's go up, 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 up. Ain't that a pretty sight? Pretty nice, right? I haven't flown this drone in a long, long time. Right now we're about 104 feet. Right there is 125 feet. Way over there is Lake Michigan. Alright, I think it's time to come down. Let's go somewhere else. Man, it's almost like he doesn't want to move forward. All right, let's press the home button. Nope, that ain't the home button.
Go home. Landing.
Landing. You know what? I'm going to cancel that landing. That was just something I want to see. There's actually some people down there. I wanted you guys to see the perspective of the size of humans compared to that mast. I mean, that thing is humongous. Where are we? Here we go. Yeah, let's go home. Ooh. Okay. All right, we'll catch you guys later. Bye now.